As of iOS 13.4, you can now share entire folders using iCloud, not just a single document. To do this, open up the Files app and then long press on the folder you want to share. From here, you tap on the Share button, and then you'll see a new option for Add People. Tap onto here. From here, you can choose how you want to share your invitation. It could be by iMessage or copying the link. I'm going to send mine through my email client. You can then choose what access the recipient has. They can view the files and not edit them, or they can have read and write access to have full control and share that folder collaboratively. I'm now going to fire this off to my email on my personal iCloud account, and we'll switch over to my iPhone to see what happens from that side of things. On my iPhone, I've now received my email link, and when I tap on there, it will start retrieving the shared folder. It will prompt me to say, do I want to add this to my Files app? Of course, I'm going to say yes, and then it will hopefully open straight into that new shared folder. Already, I can see the two documents that are in there from my iPad, and if I scan a new document very quickly, like this amazing piece of artwork that I made for a different video, you should then see that appear on the iPad as well as the iPhone, despite the fact they're on two separate Apple IDs.